Batch release and associated quality control testing of your pharmaceutical products is critical to ensure efficacy. With economic pressures, we are all challenged to do more with less and deliver solutions quicker than ever, while also considering sustainability impacts. Traditional analysis methods can be complex, time and resource intensive, and require highly skilled operators. But is there a different way? Transmission Raman Spectroscopy, or TRS, is a simpler, non-destructive alternative to perform routine QC tests on solid pharmaceutical products. The TRS method doesn't require sample preparation. It allows any operator to analyze whole, intact samples. A single scan takes seconds, right in the manufacturing environment. TRS works by shining laser light through the sample. The sample causes the laser beam to scatter, creating Raman photons. The scattered Raman light is captured to create a spectrum unique to the mixture of compounds in the sample and is representative of the entire tablet, capsule, or powder. Transmission Raman is a fast, non-destructive, high-throughput technology that enables innovation of pharmaceutical workflows with qualitative and quantitative applications in R&D and formulation development through to manufacturing. To learn more about the technology, visit our technology pages.